As a part of our planning process to get ready for this vaccine, we decided it was important for us to do a simulation of how the vaccine would get here, what we would do when the vaccine got here, how are we going to receive and then move it through the process. So we took a day to be able to dedicate a simulation of this from the moment that the state and the government is sending us the vaccine all the way down to the moment that an employee is getting the vaccine. We felt very confident through these dry runs that we had all of the appropriate pieces in place to be very, very successful. These dry runs were also a great opportunity to identify any pieces that we felt we didn't have 100% ready to go. So they were a great way for us to identify those processes, change gears a little bit, and allow us to have the best process that we possibly could. It takes a great effort to be able to plan and administer vaccine to 26,000 employees, but we're confident that the timeline that we have set will be ready to go. I am 100% confident that Houston Methodist is going to do the most amazing job we can. We are Houston Methodist, the best hospital system in the state of Texas, and everything we do puts the patient first.